Same here. I'd get nosebleeds just thinking about it.
Here, Ryder. What are we going to do if Meridian isn't what we expect?
What do you mean?
What if it isn't where it's supposed to be? Or it doesn't work the way we think it does?
Let's not worry about things we don't know yet.
It's just we never really know what we're going to get with this remnant stuff. I've been going back and forth. Glee one second, worry the next. If it sounds too good to be true, it usually is. Learn that the hard way.
The hard way is how we win. Every time something goes wrong, we learn a little more. More about the Ket, more about the Remnant. It's never a waste.
Whatever happens, let's try to have fun doing it.
Haven't we so far?
Two galaxies worth.